This is the time of year when many of us resolve to get in better shape, both physically and financially. If you're in really bad physical shape, you might start with a trip to the doctor. And if you're in bad financial shape, you might start with a trip to a debt doctor, also known as a credit counselor.
We determine what their problems are, we determine what their resources are to solve those problems, and then we'll address what your different option, what a consumer's different options are, describe the advantages and disadvantages, and help them figure out what's right to accomplish their goals.
So a credit counselor can offer you free advice, maybe help you set up a budget, and if you need something like a debt management plan, they'll essentially get between you and your creditors and help you establish a budget you can actually live with. And a lot of these services are either cheap or even totally free.
All of our counseling, all of our financial education, all of our community outreach is all done at no charge. And that's because the debt management program and the support that we get from the creditors helps cover all of our educational expenses.
Of course, like any other business, all counselors aren't equal. You want a company that's reputable and a counselor that's certified and trained. And above all, you want to avoid anyone that acts more like a salesman than an actual counselor. But if you're in debt trouble or just need some advice, there's no price like cheap and there's no time like now. What you need now is some links and more information. I've got both waiting for you at MoneyTalksNews.com. Just do a search for credit counseling. For Money Talks News, I'm Stacy Johnson. Want a higher rate on your savings or a lower rate on your loans? Get the free Money Talks newsletter. It only takes 7 seconds to sign up, and it's full of deals and news you'll really use. Do it now at MoneyTalksNews.com.